not be standing on the floor, on the bench, or on the lap, please. They must be seated. Operate the same way today as when they were first built. And on a busy day, Klondike Katie will burn 5 tons of coal and drink 5,000 gallons of water as she pulls an average of 5,000 people up the mountain. Now, we're very proud of our engines and the guys who operate them. And we hope you enjoy riding behind them as much as we do. Let's try that again. One, two, three. Howdy! Much better.
encourage you to please remain seated until it is safe to exit. Please bear with us for a few moments when we stop. We have a few passengers on our last car, and we'd like to give a little bit of a head start before everyone else exits. Thank you, and enjoy yourself here at Dollywood.
Now's a good time to look around you. Start gathering up all your personal belongings. Backpacks, purses, packages, cell phones, cameras, children. Don't forget the children. School's already in session, and we still have 92 children in our child storage area. But do keep in mind, Dollywood's a family park, so if you don't like the one you bought, feel free to swap by and swap out for another one. Might be an upgrade. Have you had your picture taken on the way into the depot? Those pictures are ready and waiting for you just outside our rear exit. And if you've accumulated trash along the way, we'd appreciate it if you take that with you and deposit one of our barrels along the boardwalk. Now, we'll need everybody to please remain seated after we stop. Please remain seated. I do have a few folks on the back that I need to give a little bit of a head start. So stay.